In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to join friends on 7 Days to Die PC Xbox Game Pass. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. In this video, I'm gonna give you easy to follow instructions on how to play with your friends on 7 Days to Die. So first, one of you will have to set up a server for you guys to play together. So, go over to New Game, and then choose the option to create a new server. You will be able to change all of the options about it, so you can change the region, the visibility, password, and the maximum amount of players. So set it up according to your preferences, and once you have the server good to go, all set up, once you get inside, your friend is going to be able to join. So from the home screen, instead of going over to New Game, they will be able to select Join Game. They can include the server name by using the search function in there. And once they filter out all of the servers, they should be able to find the game that you are hosting. So all that they have to do now is choose that specific game or server, and they will be able to join you as long as the server was set up properly. Both of you will be able to play on that same server together, and you can have more players who also want to play 7 Days to Die. You just have to make sure that the server was set up properly, and as soon as they choose it from the home screen, they will be able to connect to that specific game that you are hosting. If you encounter any problems while trying to do this, double check your network, make sure that both of you are added on Xbox Game Pass, and it should be as simple as joining the same server. As long as both of you have the latest version of 7 Days to Die available, and you connect to the same server that one of you two will be hosting, you will be able to play together. You can change plenty of different options, and you just have to make sure that a password, which is optional, will set up properly alongside the maximum amount of players. Make sure that the server visibility is either public or friends only, and they shouldn't have any problems when joining. I hope I was able to help you on how to play 7 Days to Die on PC Xbox Game Pass. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching!